44.
Cool. We had no idea how long, you know what I mean? We kept forgetting the freaking time was set.
But it worked out perfect, though.
Yeah.
Okay, walk on up there. Give me a little travelogue talk.
Travel talk.
This gives an idea.
This is about a third of the island.
We have winter wheat in this year, which makes it easy to see the deer and everything else. The group of trees you see up in the middle is the cemetery.
Oh, really?
Yeah,
it's like a little 18th, family type.
Yeah. Well, back before they built the dam, on the high side over here, you could actually, it was only about a foot deep and you could run the wagons. There's an old wagon thing. So there was.
So that little group of trees.
People over here that were born and died over here, you know what I mean? Never left.
So that little group of trees is a family cemetery. Was it like the Hill family or?
There's probably about 25 people buried there, I'd say around 20s from 17, I know 117 something, but.
Cool.
Farm people, engine. Ziva, where are you going?
Going exploring. Sheba going exploring.
We'll take you exploring. You guys got a little bit, right?
Yeah. We just we heard it was going to rain this evening. Yeah, I think something
bad happened. Yep. Here's the garage and the future dam place in the bunkhouse.
The chalet.
The chalet. We can tear the chalet apart.
Meet me behind the boathouse.
I don't know if this is warranted. We had it fixed up at one point, but we changed everything around. We just tore the beds up and stuff.
Oh. And then the shed.
Your dark secret.
Yeah. Your dark. Put the light on. Four wheelers. Hey, look. Just you need a shot of
the cup holder on the four wheeler. That's all.
Oh, absolutely.
Everybody, you know, that's a different one. The River Date's over there.
Oh, okay.
The River Date's on the front porch.
Yeah, I got two 32 gig storage cards for video for yesterday and didn't even get close to using them. I figure, what the hell? What the hell, man? I'll take videos of everything.
So what's going on with the motor for the pontoons?
Motor for the pontoons at my house.
Yeah.
I got a call, Lou.
Oh, okay. You didn't put it on?
Yeah. I want to order a new console for it, I think. I don't want to put that other one on.
You got to order one?
Mm-hmm. They're like $150 if they want to help.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I got a gear puller in my house. I kept forgetting to bring it over. I just want to get my damn jet ski in order. That's all I want to
do. What's this?
Huh?
What's your little Quonset there?
Quonset hut, Jeff.
Shed.
Place for your stuff. Yeah. As George Carlin used to love to say.
Pause.
He had a golf.